and I don't break the rules.
Guys just want to have fun, right?
Break the rules.
Break, you know, our rules here as far as DMs and players. Hell, my DM character is still in the fucking library. Oh, 9K to the next level. And you still haven't explained why my statue was gone from out of the damn blessed garden. That really pissed me off. That was a whole truckload worth of what the fuck.
I think there should only be two statues there.
Only have one!
That should be Gary Gigas and Easy's one. That should be enough, man.
Oh, you're talking about two, period. Everybody else goes. The brass is everybody.
Set sail. Oh, look, we are already dying.
Gotta have at least 300.
Got whales, Nina? I always think of that when we get right here.
This one, I'm just gonna hang tough. Do what I normally
do. I'll go get some. Alright,
oh, that's good.
Well, where's the dragon? He would be a real help here, don't you think?
What?
The dragon?
Where's Nina's dragon?
I don't know how he works down here.
Probably very bad. You know, like, get the whole map on over us.
Hey, with this one, I'll do as usual. I'll pop a source tab and plow to the next area. Yes, Nina, I said plow again. Hell, it actually brought me all the way in. Shit, hold on. There we go. shit, I might kill one. Got a river hag and a sentry lizard. I might kill a sentry lizard. Yeah, I did get him. All right. Yay! All right. Nina did that on purpose. All right, I'm going in. Ooh, and I got a sea hag at the door. Okay. And I'm dead. Alright, same plan. Clear out everything and I go out the front door. Yeah, Tony, you've been out for a while. Shit.
I haven't played basically since I started hosting.
Oh my god.
No, really, I don't know the towers. I didn't even know there was a katana on the server.
So you've been out for a minute. Right? You've been out for a minute, bro. Damn. No, don't follow them. Stay here with me and sing.
Okay, I'll stay in the middle of the way here and sing.
Yeah, you gotta come back through this first one.
Okay, I think I'm doing the first one.
And two, area 1 and 2 will stay at the door. And once they clear everything, we'll get the hell out and let them get the keys.
Okay, I'll be AFK for a second.
Roger that. Or as Nina also likes to hate, 10-4, buddy. Yes. Love you, Nina. Love you. Oh, look, DK. All right.
Oh, here?
Yeah, he just logged in.
Oh, I thought you were saying he came down here.
No. All right, going out. Clear.
Is Python there? Dead?
I don't know if he got bumped or locked out. He's still in Alpha.
He's like past the first electric beam and that's it.
Yeah, okay. I told him. Yeah. All right, same thing I'm going through.
Oh, I got clients at the store, so that's why I'm not there. But just go on. As soon as I return, I'll try to catch you.
But if we need another bard, I'll bring Sing-Along down.
I should be back in a few. So.
Dude, do what you need to do, dude.
Yeah, I need to earn the bling so I can show my chains and stuff, right? And golden teeth.
What? Let me see your grill.
Now we are like this is Carnival right now, right? So it's a big holiday, 4 days. So actually there are not many people at the mall. So I stayed a lot of time doing basically nothing, taking care of the product, see if there's anything I need to buy. But eventually we do have a client.
Ding!
What's that, 39?
35. How'd it go?
You know, stupid Smurf.
I might have to set up a record on this one. Nina running with Smurfs. Woohoo!
Oh god.
Okay, Nina, that's the second no you've given me. Alright, no recording. I'll let it go.
Keep wanting to hit Whirlwind instead of Source Tab. It's like right next to it. Duh, I had my power attack off.
clear?
Yes, sir. I'm good for now.